Hi guys, it's Carolina from Gotta Love Polish. Welcome back to my channel. Welcome if you're new. So in today's video, I wanted to do another Are They Dupes video. I have recently purchased, within a couple of months, these three polishes that have a very similar tone. So the first one we have here is Polished 4 Days Quetzal. I actually had to look that up, how to pronounce that. And this is a For the Love of Polish June polish. This one is described as a blue-based afterglow with a strong green-blue shifting iridescent micro-flaky shimmer. Whew, that's a mouthful. I don't know, it just looks beautiful in the bottle. And this next one is KBShimmer, The Tide is Right. The Tide is Right is a described as a multi-chrome polish that has a bold aqua color and bright emerald shade. In changing light, it reveals navy and royal blue, royal hues that give way to indigo and purple. It's a very artistic way of saying it's very pretty shifty polish. And this one is Wildflower Lacquer's Jar of Lightning, and it is a blue base with green and to teal aurora shifting shimmer and scattered holographic flakies. So we're going to swatch these polishes and see how similar they are in real life. They look very similar in the bottle, but I wanted to see how similar they are in after swatching them. They are coming across a lot cooler blue in the camera than they are in real life. Like in real life, I can see right here, all of these have like a greenish tint to it. So we're gonna start with Polish for Day Quetzal. If you guys are hearing a lot of music in the background, my kids are actually watching a movie. We've been home for quite some time because we've actually been quarantined. Okay, so this is the first polish, Polish for Days Quetzal. You can definitely see some of those shimmers really apparent on that first coat, and it is a little bit sheer. The next polish is going to be The Tide is Right by KBShimmer. Oh wow, this one is definitely a little bit more opaque, more saturation it looks like. That looks pretty cool. Let me see. Yeah, that looks really cool. There's definitely more blue than in this one, in The Tide is Right, than there is in Polished for Days. And the last one is going to be Jar of Lightning by Wildflower Lacquer. And this one, I think it's going to show right off the bat that it is nothing like the other two. Yeah, that is so pretty. Oh my goodness, there we go. Look at that sparkle. These are all so similar and yet so different. All right, so I'm gonna let this dry and then I'll come back with the second, possibly third coat and a top coat, and we'll go from there. All right guys, so I did not have to do three coats after all. I ended up doing just two coats for each polish. This one here is the Polish for Days. This one is the KBShimmer, and this one is the Wildflower Lacquer. Let me see if I can zoom you. There we go, that's much better. So look how different they are when they're actually swatched compared to in the bottle. They look so much more alike. Now, personally, I love these two a little bit more than this one, which is crazy because, you know, you guys know how much I love Polish for Days. But there's something, I don't know, about this one that, like, it's pretty, it's beautiful, but I just feel like, I don't know, it's just not giving me the feels that I want, I guess. Whereas this one, I like, oh God, I love that. And there is a really strong shift in real life. Like, it looks beautiful. This one as well just looks really beautiful, really sparkly. I am loving these polishes. Like, there's just something about these blue polishes are just drawing me in lately. But yeah, so these are my comparison for the three blues that I have in my collection. Let me know in the comments down below if you have any of these, and if you do, which one do you prefer? Like, have you worn any of them at all? I'm hoping to wear them really soon because I just don't think I can go the summer without wearing these at least once. Okay guys, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye!